got TPC, board smoking pipes here. Well, fellas, this is an update on that new little Grabow that I picked up. Got her burn in. Had to take my pen knife and ream out the hole. That was right after I took my little torch, which I don't have either one of them with me right now to show you. Believe it or not, I was prepared for you. Torched it, scraped it, run a few bowls of Carter Hall through it. That's my old standby. It washes my palate, takes care of my pipes. I know what to expect from it. Anyway, I like the way it looks. I mean, it's strange, I know. Well, maybe it's not compared to some of the things I've seen, but she just kind of jumps out at me. Look at the detail of that. I realize it's not a artisan pipe, but it's just kind of unique. That's probably why I grabbed it. Have to say, this one was probably a whimsical buy. I just happened to go by it and see it and like, ooh, shiny. But I really like the bit on this thing. Man, take a look at that. There's a lot to clamp the old teeth on to. I have a problem smoking these. Both the new Grabows I got, I overheat them. I don't know, maybe all my years as a cigarette smoker in between pipe, you know, like I said in an earlier video, 30 years on and off with the corn cob, not all the time, but I do overheat them. I think it's a personal thing. There's nothing against the pipe. I like the way it feels. I like the way it smokes. It's just, I get it hot. She's doing a good job, guys. If you want to, you're thinking about getting a free hand from them, and I'm sure you smoke them differently than I do, I jump into it, especially if it appeals to you in some way, like the way it looks. Anyway, there's your update. She's going well. She's burning in, and the bad taste is gone. Have a good night. Happy smoking.